Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Balasabas here. Now, whether you're in sales or marketing or HR or support or any role within the company, you are going to be using videos more and more to meet with people, partners, customers, people that you're working with to collaborate, to share ideas. You're gonna be using videos more and more, especially when you can't meet with them in person. One of the tools that I use to make this really easy for me is a tool called Vidyard. I'm excited to be sharing some recent updates and future rollouts that Vidyard just came out with to make videos even easier to use. But before we do that, let's roll the intro. Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Balasabas. What do you think of the new intro, by the way? Let me know in the comments if you like it, you love it. Let me know any feedback. We're gonna be doing some new intros every now and then, but this is the latest, so let me know in the comments what you think. Now let's jump into my screen.
All right, welcome to my screen. Now this is Vidyard's website. Vidyard screen recorder for the Chrome browser is the best way to create videos for customer presentations, employee onboarding, team updates, and more, and it only just takes a few clicks. Now this tool is completely free. There is a paid upgrade, but for the most part, the free version is so packed with value that it's all you'll likely need. Now to get started with this tool, head down to the link down below in the description. This is again an affiliate link, but by using this link, this tool will still be totally free to you, but it does support our channel. Now, once you get to the Vidyard website, just click on the blue button here, or blue or purple button right here that says sign up for free to get started with installing this Vidyard Chrome extension to your Chrome browser. Once you've installed Vidyard to your browser, you'll get this icon, this Vidyard icon in the top right of your browser. Just click on that to get started. Now, with this update right out of the gates, Vidyard comes with a fresh new design. I really like the colors and the slight updates visually with the layout of the features and the options within the extension. I'm gonna start recording, and there's always a countdown, and there we go. The thing I really like is in the bottom right of the screen, you'll notice that there is now a draw feature. So you can actually draw here and you can select the color. So let's say red, and you can actually select how thick the marker will be. And now I can draw on the screen. I can say, this is the button to click. This is the website that you want to go to, you know, say hello to our team member right here and that sort of thing. You can also pause by clicking on the pause recording button on the bottom right, and also finish the recording by clicking on the finish recording button on the bottom right. And there is always a timer as well, which is really helpful to understand how long you've been going and how long this recording has been going for. Now you can also restart or cancel the session by clicking this option at the bottom right as well. But this drawing tool right here has been super helpful. This has been really fun to use and has really made my recordings so much more interactive and so much more easier for the other person that I'm sending the message to understand what I'm talking about. The next feature that I really love that they did on this new update on Vidyard's Chrome extension is the ability to choose your recording input. So now you can select which microphone you want to use, as well as which camera you'd like to use. Now this is really helpful for people like me who use an external microphone. So for example, I can choose my Yeti external microphone right here, and also my camera, which is either my eCam Live virtual camera or perhaps the EOS webcam utility for my Canon M50. So I can easily choose which camera and microphone I want to use for each recording session. Now the coolest update that I think Vidyard made is the speaker notes. So if you click on the camera option in the browser, it actually allows you to input your speaker notes. So let's just put in a bit of my script here for this particular video, which is my introduction, and there it is. And so now I can actually record myself in video and have the notes ready here. So let's select the camera that I would like to use. Let's say it's this one. There I am. Hello. I'm gonna start recording, and right away I can start reading my recording and my script right here. And the nice thing is that the script is on the top part of the screen, which is closest to my webcam, which makes it look like I'm such a pro because I'm reading, but I'm looking at the camera as well. So I can read my script while recording this message, and it makes life so much easier, and it makes me look like a real pro, even though I'm reading my script. Now, the Vidyard mobile app is getting a full refresh as well as an Android app, which is coming very soon. Now, the Vidyard iPhone and Android apps will make it easy to connect with your audience from wherever you are, creating personal video introductions, meeting recaps, and more, even when you're not at your desk, which is going to be super awesome. You can record quick video messages on your mobile device and get notified whenever someone watches them. You can access your library on Vidyard on the go to send your videos by email, by text message, by DMs, and by really any way that you want to communicate with your friend, with your colleagues, with your partners, with your customers. And it's going to be now available on the iOS and for pre-registration on the Android.
Now go test this out for yourself. Just click the link down in the description and you can get started right away. Also, consider subscribing to this channel if you'd like more content like this to help you with your content creation process, and leave it a like as well if this video's been helpful for you. As always, big shout out to all my patrons here. Thank you for supporting us on Patreon. If you're not part of our Patreon community yet, please go check out our Patreon. We've got amazing things happening. We're actually launching a private community for all of our Patreon supporters. So go check out the Patreon community, how to get signed up and how to join us. Links are down below. Now go check out this next video that YouTube thinks you may like. See you in the next video.